from her competence communicator manual, and the name of her speech is Cut It Out. Before we have her on stage, Ike, can you tell us what we expect from Bushra today?
This is the point project. The objectives of the project are very specific. She will select a speech topic and determine its general and specific purposes. And she will organize the speech in a manner that best achieves those purposes, and also ensure beginning, body, and conclusion reinforce these purposes. Thank you.
Bushra is 27 years old. She is a mechanical engineer. She likes competition, sales, and she likes to travel. She loves sincere and honest people, just like all of us over here in Toastmasters, she says. And she's a board member. She's a VP membership, so the guests, if you want to ask any questions about membership, you can talk with Bushra in the coffee break. And she will give her third speech today.
Are you crazy?
Yes.
Okay. How many people do you believe you are crazy? Shake your hands, please. Raise your hands. Okay. Are you proud of it?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
All the world.
Okay. Don't hide yourself. I know this room is full of extraordinary people. So that's why I'm here. I know two things in my life. The first, I'm sure that's two things in my life. The first one is my hair color should be red. I didn't try anymore. And the second one is I can't stand the boring people. I call them düz adam. Like this one. Sami. We have lots of men in Turkey and the old version. When I see these düz adams in one place, I always try to escape without looking back into my shoes. Of course, there are women's version, not just men. And I decided to write a book about these people. I'm not a good author. I cannot be like as our friend Perçin. He is not here, but I will try. I tried once writing a book. After I introduced the book, after half an hour, I played a Erik Dalı character and this man playing. It's just more enjoyable for me. The writing book is not according to me. Let's talk about these people have some characteristics. Let me tell something about them. They don't love loudly, just smiling. They don't like having fun. If you want to make something different every day, having fun, they look like you just a diseased person. And if you have a boyfriend like this man, it's disaster. I can't imagine your life. You can leave this piece like this. I love you. You say. These people may have some routines in every day, like. Watching TV, same programs in every evening, reading newspaper at their hand, not from the network. And one of them is more characteristic for me, fishing. I tried 3 months ago fishing one Sunday morning. I stand at the same point, at the same position 2 hours. And I just get one fish. How can I stand at the same point 2 hours with my energy in my body? It's not for me. And the other one, these people, just about fishing, I can show you a picture. This one is more enjoyable, like this. and if they face something they don't like. But they like to marry earlier. They want to have children earlier, and they like to go to mother-in-law's 3 days in a week. But I think their family ties are more strong to, according to other complex people. This is the positive aspect, in my opinion. And last week in Saturday, I was in Ortaköy. We are going to a club on the way, and there was so traffic, you know, in Saturdays, and Bebek and Ortaköy street is so many traffic, and one car in my front of stopped mandatory because traffic doesn't go, and the woman exited the car and started to sing a song and dancing in the street. My friend started to criticize the woman. What is she doing? This is street. How can she is playing in the street? She is crazy. Other. And I hold my friend Truth and tell him, don't criticize her. You can never feel what she wants to, and you can not make comments about other people's life. And these routines and these people I explained to you. And look at Rasi. He has any routine in his life except for dancing every day. Salsa, bachata or other, Rasi, you know? Like this. I can show you.
Where'd you get this?
I don't know.
he invites every week different people to the Toastmaster Club. What a extraordinary energy and brain. Big applause for him, please. If you have lots of routines in your standard day, please we can analyze your character and your standard day in the couple break time. Thank you.